RVs in there. So I guess we'll just go right there. How you doing? No worries. I'm going to 44.
And she changed you too. Why don't you just back up here?
All right.
Okay, but the damn electric post was underwater.
Oh, I hear you. You want to get electrocuted, right?
No. And I see guys stand in water and plug and unplug all the time, but I wouldn't do it.
I wouldn't do it either.
Okay, let's see what you think.
Yes, sir.
Well, not much setting up to do. We're just gonna chill. We're gonna enjoy this deal. Come on, dude. In the van. In the van. Good boy. Come on. This is what our night's gonna be like. That's what happens. Alright. This open. We're just gonna chill. What do you think, Duke? Let's see what we got. Guys, this is what we're calling the night, which is fine. 44 was flooded. The one I wanted to get, it's not that bad. Meanwhile, I don't think I'm gonna waste money. I got some hummus, some carrots, and I got some brats. I think I can fit these. Thank you. All right. If you're watching, eat all your popcorn in a day and a half. It's so good. All the different flavors.
Amazing.
So right now, roughly about 3 hours from Mount Rushmore. And it looks like I'd be able to get two nights, Monday and Tuesday, or Sunday and Monday, at Mushroom area. And then head to Devil's Tower after that. Alright guys, well, still raining here in South Dakota. My sight was changed from 44-59. But I like number the one on the end. That's the one I wanted to get. But I'm okay with this. So me and Dookie are gonna enjoy a little snack. Cause I can't cook my sausages, so and my hummus. And we're gonna watch some TV and chill. And then good night's sleep. And then figure out where we're going tomorrow. One thing that sucks is that it's the weekend. And everybody wants to be camping right now. So we'll figure it all out. Looks like we're gonna head towards Rapid City, which is Mount Rushmore, Keystone area, and share the weekend and do a couple nights there and a couple nights towards Devil's Tower, and then make sure I'm in Idaho. Lake Coeur d'Alene or Post Falls area on Friday. So enjoy. It's getting wet in here. Get any rain inside. Just good. The guys in the van over there.
We'll be good. Anyways, we're gonna get back to watching Dateline.